is a slip knot so that it can easily be untied, because if he spooks, he'll likely hurt himself or break the rope. He's likely not going to tear the beam down, but if he was tied to something less sturdy, it would probably break.
Okay.
I'm going to let him know that I'm coming down on his leg. First, I'm going to try to position him so he's got a little bit more ground. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
One more step. Perfect. He likes to lean. He doesn't like to hold his own weight.
Okay.